the one. Perfect bus. I took way too long getting the grenades out. I wasn't paying attention. I definitely should have died there. Time for the difficult moral choice of which princess to capture first. That still might have come out worth it, even though I died. That extra money goes a long way. Ideally, at the end of this level, I would like to have enough for a grenade upgrade and the rockets. So that's 2700. So far, I'm on pretty good pace for that. Actually, if I break open one more chest, I'll have it. That's not ideal. Huh? Okay. That'll do. Afford both now. This is a pretty good level, actually, so far. This is really hairy. I think I'm okay. I've only got to get through one more area where I can actually take damage. Just got to get around these spikes without dying. It is totally worth it to take some extra seconds there. Oh, I've got so much money. This is going to be great. I'm going to buy a grenade upgrade and the Gyroc missiles. Going good. This is going good. I like it. Golly, I wish this didn't take so damn long, though. Maybe I got lucky and she'll get a real bad heal. Oh, that's a good heal. I can't afford a grenade. Have to spend the extra orbital strike. He had like a health left. That's just mean. That was worth the extra couple seconds that took to make sure I absolutely did not miss. Swag crown. Ooh. Damn. Wasted. Alright, that's alright. That means I'm on pace because I got the platform skip. Well, that happened. Up we go. Oh, that's a lot of time. That's fine, I guess. I just had to check and make sure I actually stopped the timer at Sakochi, and I did. So that's good. Because I definitely thought for a second that I didn't actually hit the split. God, I lost so much time on that 8-bit heroes fight, though. This is fairly appropriate Kingdom Hearts music. Ooh, almost couldn't hit him. Making real good time so far on Gurion, but I probably just jinxed myself by saying that, so let's not get too fancy here. Just gonna swap to sword. Yeah, it's not worth it to try and cut a cycle out here. Oh! That should be the kill. Come on, Gurr, don't screw with me. Yes! Haha. That was nearly perfect. Oops, overshot the wheel. Ah, good. Okay, don't fuck this up. Sweet. So yeah, that seems fairly safe if you just walk right off the ship as soon as you can. Don't jump, just walk. Come on. Come on. Jesus. That was a massive time sink. Ah. This anchor. I'm losing so much time here now. I don't think there's anywhere I can really pick that time back up in this level. That's alright, I didn't lose too much speed off of that. Oh! That was almost problematic. Man, those actually are really good eels. That actually almost worked out in my favor. know why the heck I saved time, because 5:30 was what I was usually swinging in there, and I definitely had some slow points. New map quadrant. Adepco time. Let's go discover some things we shouldn't be discovering. I'm gonna buy a fifth grenade in the ship before this level. I always feel so bad coughing on stream. Oh no, I can't afford it. Crap. Damn. And me without any vinyls. Alright, nice and slow. We're gonna value survival over speed. It's not smart. Well, it's not good, but it's smart. Crap, I don't have any other chances to buy more grenades. Not having enough money for an extra grenade right now is actually seriously screwing with my vibe. Oh. Okay. That was a bad idea. Okay, let's eat a death on purpose here. Oh, or we can just get a health. That works too. Perfect. Gotta play this real careful. I've only got 2 hearts. 2 health. I can't really afford another trip, but I really, really need that fifth grenade. I mean, I suppose 4 is better than none. I could have bought a health upgrade. I should have bought a health upgrade. Ooh, whoa, when did I get hit? That's not good. Okay, that's alright. I'm not being followed by anything, and there's nothing to damage me until the next checkpoint. So we're okay for now. This is alright. This is alright. Just gotta take this one checkpoint at a time. If I don't think I can get health back, it is totally acceptable to just eat some damage. Take a death. It's also perfectly acceptable to go a little slower in the name of not eating deaths. Okay, this is gonna be the real clincher. I didn't actually mean to start this already. Yep, okay, that's fine. There's a checkpoint right there. Well, not right there, but right there enough. That's rude. Friggin' jerk. Alright, that's not too bad. Got my money back. Didn't actually lose too much there. Oh, that's miserable. Oh, that was all kinds of bad. That's fine. I can still improve time on my previous best. There's nothing but improvements to be made with this run. It's still early. Alright, I'm not going to be getting that money back. That's a shame. Actually, I might be able to. Yeah, I got it. That's what we call being accidentally good. The best kind of good. It's like being technically correct. Alright, I didn't manage to get all 4 shots in on Farrah, but that's fine. Because now we've got Farrah. And we can be a little more reckless and get a little health back. That was kind of funny, I got stuck. I mean, it's not funny that I got stuck. Oh, and it's really not funny that I'm only at half a heart. But I think I can still swing this. Just gonna take it real slow. Okay, there's no Reaper bots for this section. Just the Tattles. Okay, now Reaper bots start coming again. As soon as I get over this wall, but I might be able to swing some health out of here. Perfect. Perfect. That was honestly probably the best that could have possibly gone. Okay, half a heart down. This is okay. Took a damage. One full heart down. Heart and a half down. Not ideal, but I hit the checkpoint, so doing much better than my last Adepco. Last Adepco was what? 7 deaths? I'm practically invincible compared to that. That was a lot of slowdown, but whatever. You go away. You're not wanted. Alright, Mac. Let's have a nice clean fight. Good, good. 2 hits. One hit. Come on, Mac, don't trick me around here. 2 hits. Oh man, one more hit. See, he'd be dead right now if I had actually gotten 2 hits on that one. Sweet. That's Mac down. Nice. That was probably one of my best. Wait for the load. Alright, fantastic, that's down. This is good, this is good, this is real good. This is feeling good. Alright, time for Would You Date a Supervillain? Let's go, Crow Beans. Hey, honey. This run is good. This run is hot. This run is super hot. would you date a supervillain down? Alright, rattle track. I wish I had had time to go and buy another grenade upgrade, but I just don't. It would take too much time to get through the brig conversation. Then again, if I die, then it'll have definitely been worth it, because that's a lot of time to lose. So I better not die. I better not die for my bad decision. Alright, already a bad start. I should have just bit the time and gotten the grenade. It's pretty good train robbing music. Okay. Good so far. Good. One more easy checkpoint before I start to fall behind. After I pick up the vinyl, I need to start worrying. Ah, that's a damage I didn't need to eat, but that's okay. Okay, that's fine. I only took a half a heart. That's fine. Oh, I jumped right into the dynamite. That's bad. I need that health. Awesome. We're good. Sweet. Still got five damage. But this is the last good checkpoint, so I need to be real careful from here on out. Right here. Oh, that's why there's so much dead space here for the friggin' conversation with Ariella. Thanks, Hano. Jumped right into that. Awesome. That could not have gone better. Okay, this is looking promising. Not out of the woods yet, but it's promising. That's fine. Plenty of health. Awesome, got health back. Aw, good. I can make this. There's still some worry left, but we're close to the boss. I think that was the last dynamite thrower. Okay, good. I only got to shoot once, and he didn't hit me. Good. Kill the umbrella. Ground guy first. Awesome, didn't take a damage there. Ooh. Oh, there's another dynamite thrower. Forgot about him. Shouldn't have eaten that, but whatever. Aw, thank you for the health, friend. Okay, that's not good. That's fine, though. Okay, this is a little worrisome. Come on. Gotta be close to a checkpoint. Yes. Raijin. Let's go. Let's go, son. No time wasted. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. He's almost dead, he's gotta be almost dead. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I can't believe I passed Rattletrack. That's an S rank. That's what we call an S rank. Jesus Christ. I don't even remember how Bramble Flats works at this point. I don't know where I am on my base. Too far, of course. I gotta work on that. Oh my god, this could be it, this could be it, this could be the run. If I don't completely shit the bed on Bramble. Come on, find me a good song. Find me a good song. There we go, Pillars of Pepper. Perfect. Okay, we are gonna play this super safe. Those guys can't be killed. Thank God I got my health back from the damage I took from those guys. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. That's a damage it's okay to eat. That's fine, that's a damage it's okay to eat. Fuck, that wasn't great. That wasn't great either, but that's fine. This is okay. Just don't take stupid risks. It is worth waiting. It's worth waiting to know that you're gonna set an amazing time. Don't fuck yourself over to be cool. Stabile, will give me health. Come on, come on, come on. Talk faster, check upgrades. Health upgrade, and let's buy an ammo upgrade. Okay, that was a bit of a waste of time, but it's worth it. I'm alive, I have 4 health. Rip in peace, Stabile. You will be missed. Stupid frickin' roly polies. Whatever. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. That wasn't too much loss. That's fine. That's fine. Only lost a little bit. Still a better Bramble than before. As long as I don't make too many more mistakes. This is fine. Just eat that damage. Okay. I almost fucked up that jump again. I was on the platform! I was on... What is wrong with me? God, I'm super mad at myself right now. Whatever. Whatever. God, these stupid masks. These masks. They ruin every level they're in. They fire too fast. They completely stop your momentum. God. Alright, this is fine. Three deaths on Bramble is fine. I had like six deaths on my current record Bramble. Just don't do anything stupid. Take it nice and slow here. Secure your victory. You don't need the money, so don't bother going back for it. Tell me I hit a checkpoint. Okay. Stupid mask assholes. Still fine. I should still beat my time. I'm definitely not beating Watson, but I should still beat me. I am not a hard time to lag. I should have practiced Bramble before doing this run. Okay, whatever. I survived this time. Almost died there. Okay, hard part. I could be doing so much better, but I'm doing okay. I hate this game. I hate this game so much sometimes. I love this game, but I hate it so much. Freaking wonky physics. Getting me killed. Damage boosting is cool and all, but when almost every single one of my deaths in this entire stage has been from bouncing off of an enemy's attack, that's less cool. Shit! Oh, I didn't think that through. I'm so glad that worked out. That was almost bad. That could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. Don't you even screw with me. I am in no mood. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Yeah, I never noticed that this thing controls way worse this time around. It jerks around. Oh god. My chains, damn it. I lost my shot at my no damage achievement, and that's fine. That's fine. That is not something I should be focusing on while running. God, this chain is just not working this time. He's low on health. I need to get out of this corner. I don't want to soft lock the game. Okay, okay, we're good. Whew, sweet. I have heard stories that falling through there would leave this soft locked. Hello. Alright, not gonna risk it. Oh wow, I never noticed Dash's corpse there before. That's a little fucked up, Josh. Alright, not worth it. It's only worth it to try and get like two or three punches in. Oh, that was some bullshit. Alright. Okay, not worth it at all to try and get punches in on sword round. Come on, Gurion, cut me some slack. That was close. 56 minutes. Come on, last cycle. Okay, that's Gurr. Okay, they're dead. Doom, how it's your time. Why wouldn't it let me walk for a second there? That's not good. Oh my god, can I get under an hour? How long does the Doom Howitzer take? I can't remember. Okay. Come on, Mac, don't fuck with me here. Just damage me. Hurt me like I want to be hurt. Good. Come on, get to the next phase. One more hit. Good. Phase two, come on, hit me. Mac, what are you doing? Why aren't you hitting me? Couldn't see the stupid bug. Come on, Mac, finish me off. Why are you not firing, Mac? Finally. Come on, sub 1 hour. Come on. I have 45 seconds. Come on, get this phase started. 40 seconds. Come on. Where is he? Yes! Sub 1 hour. Ah. 59, 39, and there's so many places to improve. Oh my god. If my Adeptco and Bramble hadn't been complete trash, I might have actually beat Watson. Oh. Thank God. Felt the need to post in my own chat for that. That is a good feeling. That is a really good feeling. Ha ha ha. Alright. Let's cut this and get it uploaded.